Today I'm making a morning glory tattoo. The process is the same like my other plant tattoos. I will get the design ready, but also make a bunch of adjustments when I'm doing the stencil. I want to make sure every piece of leaves and flowers is in the right size, facing the right directions, at the right placement. This level of prep work would make the tattoo look like it belongs to that body.